What if your links could not only drive traffic, but actually earn you money with every click or download? Stick around to see how you can turn your content into real income streams effortlessly. This is SafelinkU. Now, SafelinkU actually allow you to shorten your URLs and then essentially make money from the ad revenue when people click on those URLs. So normally you would shorten your URLs, people would click and go through to your socials, go through to your content, whether it's courses, whether it's videos, whatever. And then, yes, you wouldn't earn anything from that. With this, no matter what link you have, you can essentially earn from CPM rates where people actually view ads when clicking your links. And here we can see the CPMs for SafeLink are actually very, very decent. So this is per 1,000 views. You could actually get $6 per 1,000 people that click on your links. But with SafeLink, there is actually a better option here that actually allow you to have multiple visits of a link per IP. So what this means is if someone visits your link, SafeLinkU will actually track their IP address for 24 hours and count that as a view. But with something like SnackLink, these guys actually allow 5 visits per day for that tracking rate. Obviously, this is to limit, but you could have someone click on your link 5 times and you're going to get more money from SnackLink. And here you can see the CPM rates are pretty decent even in Asia here. So if you do have an Asian community or even a German community here, you're going to get very, very nice rates of CPM from your consumers clicking on your links. All you got to do with SnackLink is very, very simple. Obviously, click the link in the description, create your account, shorten your links, and then you are good to go to use those links in your social media. So if you do have an Instagram link that wants to link to your YouTube, you can actually have this as a middleman that's going to generate you ad revenue for that user going over to see your other content. And the good thing about SnackLink, guys, is the minimum withdrawal here is only $1. So it's not like you're going to have to build it up to $100 to withdraw. You literally get to that $1 amount and then boom, you can withdraw this straight into your account. If we go into the back end for both of these platforms, SafeLinkU, you can see here, very nice dashboard. You can shorten your links here. You can upload files as well if you want to display files on there, and you can actually manage your links in this section here. You can also view the statistics for your links, same as you would do with Bitly or anything like that, right? You can view your statistics and actually see how well your links are doing. And as you can see here, all of my links are good, and we've generated $17 from using those links. Now, if we go to SnackLink, it's a lot simpler of a layout, but I prefer this personally, and you can see here that just generally, we do have a payout that's already been completed, just proving that these guys actually do what they say they do. We got $4 from this, just from people clicking our links, just from people exploring our socials and exploring our brand. We're actually getting paid extra passive income from people doing this. And if you're someone that uploads files for your audience, whether it's course sales, whether it is videos, private videos for your audience, or whether it's game mods, stuff like this, you can actually use Upload Flare to upload your videos. And then when people download or view those videos, you're going to get paid ad revenue from that. So this just beats Google Drive and other platforms out there because they're actually paying you on Upload Flare to have your files hosted on here. So in summary here, guys, definitely check out all of these sources we've talked about today. And the benefits of each of these, I'll just briefly explain for you here, right? So for SafeLinkU, if you have someone that only clicks your link once or something like this, you're going to get higher CPMs and more money per click from SafeLink. But if you're someone that has multiple clicks per day from your users, then you're definitely going to want to use SnackLink because these are, yes, they're going to give you a slightly lower CPM, but they're going to actually track more link clicks from these guys, which is going to allow you more ad revenue if you're someone that gets more link clicks on their brand. And then if you're someone that actually gives files, whether it's game mods or anything like that, videos, course sales to your audience, definitely use Upload Flare as well. I would just suggest, depending on the content that you're putting out there, guys, just use all of these because they have their own benefits. And I will say, super easy to use. We have confirmed the payouts here as well. You can see we've got paid out on this one. If we go over to SafeLink here, we can see that we've actually earned $53 and got payouts from that as well. So absolutely massive to have these attached to your brand, because it's just extra ad revenue, extra passive income. And we can see here an extra $50 per month for our brand here, and an extra $4 per month here. Total paid out here, we can see $39. So massive, massive extra passive income. We're talking about potentially hundreds of dollars here that you could be getting from your brand, from your link clicks, and from your files. So definitely check out all three of these in the description. That's gonna be it from me. If you did get value from this video, guys, definitely drop a like on there, leave me a comment, let me know what you're doing, and I will see you guys in the next video. Cheers.